I think people will recognize that this is a royal couple for the modern age. It's interesting that in planning their wedding, they have decided to do it their way. They haven't been completely tied up in royal red tape. They've insisted on having a degree of control over what is a state occasion, but is also a very private time for them. So, in very many key areas, I was pleased to see that Kate Middleton decided not to stay at Clarence House within a royal palace before her wedding.